Hello, this is Yukio Watanabe at Mechanical Simulation Corporation. I would like to present a brief introduction of BikeSim, which is a motorcycle version of our sister product, Karshiman Traction. This is BikeSim's run control screen. The GUI structure is the same as the sister product of Karshim. The simulation process is from left to right. First, you specify the vehicle data, maneuver and environment on the left column. Second, run the simulation by clicking the button on the center column. And third, to watch the result in animation and plot on right column. Let me browse the vehicle data. This is a vehicle assembly screen. From the top of left column, sprung mass, rider mass, animation shape, powertrain, brake system, steering geometry, front fork suspensions, rear swing arm, and front and rear tires. Next screen specifies the procedure and the environment. This procedure involves a constant target speed, no brake, auto shift and clutch control, and for steering, it uses a closed loop rider model to follow a target path with a specified preview time. This target path is a double lane change maneuver. You can specify various type of road environment. But in this procedure, the road is just a flat surface with unity load friction. On the center column of procedure screen, it defines the start and stop time and path station. Let me back to run control screen. After setting those data by clicking run button, the solver calculates the simulations. The bar graph indicates the solver is calculating, however, this is very quick. With modern PC or workstation, the calculation time is 20 to 30 times faster than real time. Let's watch the simulation result. The camera position is easily controlled by mouse. As you can see, the blue line is the target path to be followed by the rider model, and the blue sphere is the rider's preview point. The yellow arrows indicate the tire force vector. You can select warm plot to maximize, and also can display the numerical value. BikeSim is able to simulate motorcycles' response to all kinds of riders' input and road environment. For example, accelerating with throttle, clutch and shifting, braking on curb, slalom test, motocross jump, rider positioning. In the animation, circles are CGs of rider and subcomponent bodies. And bank and slope of road. Thank you for watching this video.